Hey there guys, Beardid is back with another AMV reaction. Today we are looking at another Gintama sort of AMV. Well, it's not even an AMV, it's more of a fight. I believe this one is anyway. It's Gintoki versus and Katsura versus Harusame. I know nothing about that guy. I know Gintoki is the main character with white hair, and I believe Katsura is the ginger-haired woman. Or it's a ninja type woman that's like in love with Gintoki or something. I can't really remember her exactly, but I have no idea who Harusame is. I have no idea what's going on in the fight, what the relevance is in the fight, but it was requested, and it was requested by, I believe it was a gentleman by the name of, or female, by the name of Jorin Poe. So thank you for the request, and let's just jump into this one, shall we? Oh, is Katsu okay? Is that the leader of like the, or not the leader, but like one of the police guys? Or like he's with the government or something? I can't. The names confuse me. What? I forgot about that giant bug thing. Just chilling, li like listening to music. Got my chocolate milkshake. Yeah, my boy cup. Oh, I thought that was Katsura. Wait, maybe it isn't though. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm way off base. Nah, that's Katsura. It's gotta be Katsura. Sorry, I just need to. Yeah, it's Katsura. Yeah. Okay. Why Gintoki so fucked up though? Oh, he's not. He's the guy with the bird. It's all coming back to me, guys. It's all coming back to me. Because he's like, don't call me Sora. My name's not Sora. Ah, come on, you guys. Let's get fucking real right now. Yeah. The bird knows where it's at. They're trying to be loyal, but he don't need no help. He is an independent woman. The music in the background adds to the epicness. Gintama, well, Gintoki, sorry. Going in. Oh! So that's Sakata Gintoki. I did not realize he had the last name. Not today. Oh shit, I've cut that guy's legs. Oh, you start getting threats. Savage! This guy thinking he's proposing a challenge. Not today. Get wrecked, kid. See that bear? That's me. That's me right now. I'm looking at this. I'm gone. I don't want none of this ravioli. I'm getting out. You keep that to yourself, good sir. And I'll see you later. So he's the bad guy. And he used to be their friend. What the fuck is that parachute though? I love the fourth wall breaking. That Lupin the Third reference though. Oh. Some, a story element I'm not aware of. Can I just say it? Like, I know we just watched him, like, destroy an entire crew of people, but to hold on like that while you're falling and like that, and especially when the parachute finally opens up, that takes mad strength, man. That would take mad strength. Like, I've done something like that before, like, not jump off a flying boat and then parachute. Not quite. It's a friend of mine was hanging over a wall. Let me get rid of this here. And I was hanging on to him. And we were completely drunk out of our minds. And I was only able to hold on for like 4 seconds. Like, it's fucking hard. And then I fell. And then, like, almost broke an ankle. But doesn't matter. But still. It was really, really fucking hard. That takes mad strength, bruh. Takes mad strength. But thank you, Jordan Poop, for recommending that. That was funny, epic. Just awesome in general for, like, just, it's Gintama, man. I mean, from what I've seen, all Gintama fights look to be epic as fuck. And I seem to, I remember someone telling me that around about episode 50 or that kind of mark, it gets good. And knowing that I jumped out of Gintama around about episode 40, 45 pisses me off. Because if I waited that 5 more fucking episodes, man. 5 more episodes, I would have got to episode 50, and it would have started, and it would have been great. But no, I'm impatient. But anyway, guys, that was fantastic. If you want me to react to more fights, like fight scenes from anime, even if I haven't seen the anime, or even if I have seen the anime, I don't mind reacting to the fights again, because if they're epic enough, then I still got pumped. Like, the amount of times I've watched Rob Lucci versus Luffy, that fight, that's a fight that ended with epicness. Like, the anime did that fight well, or parts of it, and it was great. But yeah, I've watched that fight like, what, I'm gonna say like 5 times. It's so good. Maybe even 6. Seven? I've watched it a lot. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I've been the bear. I'm gonna go hibernate, eat fish, do bear things and whatnot, and I'll see you in the next one.